The Singh family won the game and they are ready to win.
$10,000!
All right, Ruman is off stage. Can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if there's time. If you and Ruman get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready? 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many years does a good pair of winter boots last?
3.
Name a chore you don't mind doing.
Dishes.
Name an animal that lives in a pond.
Frog.
Name a popular casino game.
Poker.
Fill in the blank. Hot and blank.
Cold.
Turn around. On average, how many years does a good pair of winter boots last? You said? 3, survey said. Name a chore you don't mind doing. You said dishes. Survey said. Name an animal that lives in a pond. You said frog. Survey said. Name a popular casino game. You said. You said poker. Survey said. We don't even need to do this one.
You
want to do it?
Yeah. Okay. Let's help her out.
All right. Let's help her out. Fill in the blank, hot and blank, you said? Cold, survey said? Yeah. Ruman, wow, you only need 46 points, okay? You get that, you win 10,000. I'll ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again, you give me another answer. A little tougher. So we're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's remind everyone of Simmer's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many years does a good pair of winter boots last?
3.
Try again.
2.
Name a chore you don't mind doing.
Mopping.
Name an animal that lives in a pond.
A fish.
Name a popular casino game.
Poker.
Try again.
Blackjack.
Fill in the blank. Hot and blank.
Okay, cold.
Try again.
Fast?
Hot and fast. On average, how many years is a good pair of winter boots last? You said? 2. Survey said? 5. Number 1. We need 33 points for 10,000. Name a chore you don't mind doing. You said? Mopping. Survey said?
Ooh, no way. I don't even like mopping.
Oh my God.
I just lied.
You just said you did though.
That's why I got no points.
Dishes, number 1. Uh-oh. Name an animal that lives in a pond. You said? Fish. If 33 of them said it's an animal, you have $10,000. Survey said. So, I think we should do the number 5 question first.
No, that's not.
Name a popular kids game. You said.
Wait, I thought it was
kids game.
No, you said.
I think I said.
No, you didn't. Okay. Oh, it's pride.
Name a popular casino game. You said blackjack. Now, for the record, hot and what'd you say?
We don't have to discuss this. Okay. She said fast.
Hot and fast probably didn't have anything. I'm just gonna.
Let's see though.
You wanna see? We won't see because. Survey said, blackjack. Frog, number 1. Blackjack, number 1. Cold, number 1. $10,000. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.